Welcome to our drawing for the employee giving campaign for 2012. We are here today in Photographic Services, which is a part of Creative and Visual Services. And today we have with us Doug Williams, who will be assisting us in the drawing. But before we do that, I'd like to share with you our numbers that we have so far, and we are one day away from the deadline. Currently we have $105,000. Remember, the goal is $115,000. And we also have a total of 700 donors. So that's a tremendous improvement from last year. So continue to get out and ask your colleagues to join us in this great campaign. Now, Doug, tell us what you're drawing for today.
Okay, Gloria. Rob Jansen in the marketing office has graciously consented to doing a family portrait behind a green screen, so the family will be in a location that will be up to their imagination.
Well, see, that would make a great Christmas gift for some enterprising family who wants to pass that picture on. But we're happy also to have the members of Photographic Services to assist with your drawing. Now we have two of those members. Who wants to help us with the drawing of the name? Come forward. We're glad to have you with us.
Okay, Jay. How you doing? Good seeing you.
Glad to have you, Jay. Thanks for loaning us your facility today.
We're excited.
It's a great facility, and we're ready for the drawing. Dig deep. We've got approximately 700 names to choose from.
Try to get just one here.
You get a prize if you pick your own name.
And we have Toto. We have Toto Sitarso from Information Technology Division. Congratulations, Toto. He will be excited to get this prize. Thank you again on behalf of the 2012 Employee Giving Campaign.